Imagine standing on a train platform as a train drives by. Thanks to our current physical theories, we know how to describe physics, both from the perspective of the platform and of the moving train. But what if the train moves in a quantum superposition of different speeds? What would the laws of physics look like then? And what would the world look like from the perspective of the train? Symmetries play a foundational role in physics. Whether I perform an experiment today or tomorrow, here or in the room next door, the outcome only depends on the conditions of the experiment, not on when or where I perform it. But in a world governed by symmetries, many physical quantities can only be defined relative to other systems. That's why we always depend on reference systems such as clocks or rulers to define motion, time, and position. My research investigates what happens when these reference systems themselves are quantum systems. Quantum theory challenges our understanding of reality at its core. It tells us that sometimes physical quantities don't have definite values until they're measured, and that particles can be correlated over extremely large distances in ways that defy any classical explanation. Over the past 100 years, these insights have reshaped our understanding of what is real, what it means to know something, and what it means to observe something. My research is a mix of both collaborative and individual work. We often meet at the blackboard to exchange ideas, come up with new thought experiments, and figure out what the right questions to ask are. It takes both precision and creativity to figure out what are the key assumptions, what are consistent models, and what the right perspective is. I spend a lot of time thinking, doing calculations, reading papers, and thinking through these ideas together and writing them down clearly is how to make progress. Apart from reshaping our very understanding of reality, foundational research in quantum theory has led to the development of technological advances, such as quantum computing and secure quantum communication and encryption. As these technologies become more integrated into our everyday lives, understanding their conceptual foundations becomes increasingly relevant, not just for scientists, but for society as a whole. The University of Vienna has a long and rich tradition in quantum foundations, where the field is not considered niche, but as a central part of the research landscape. There's a vibrant community of both theorists and experimentalists, and it's an inspiring and stimulating environment to explore some of the most fundamental questions in physics.